Oh, you know how the universe is created?
Yes.
So you think God?
We are all fast. I mean, for superstition. To me, it's all about other myths.
Okay, illuminate us. What happens when we die?
Death is a human construct. It does not exist. You will experience, or have experienced, every instant of so-called life. You, me, you. We are instances of the same life, separated by what you call death.
Okay, so let me get this straight. There's no death, and we all experience each other's lives, right?